Linda, tough today, but overall you must be somewhat pleased about the great results you had here at Australian Open and reaching round of 16.
Yeah, definitely was a very positive tournament for me. I mean, I was close today, but so it sucks, of course, but I think I'm going to get some more chances here in the following years.
Okay, thank you. Linda?
News Corp. What did it show you about how close you are and what you need to do to take that next step?
Yeah, I mean, it definitely showed me that, you know, I can be in Grand Slam quarterfinals, you know. I have the level to be there, and, you know, I think Vekic is in a really good form right now. But, yeah, it was about a few points. I was really good in the rallies. I mean, it was close, but it definitely showed me, you know, what to work on next and come back stronger.
Matt,
as you won a few matches here, did you start to think I can go really far, or were you still thinking, you know, I'm young and this is a learning experience, or was it some combination of both?
I think a combination of both, but mainly, you know, you're always trying to take it match by match, you know, day by day. But of course, you know, you think how far you can go. I think it's very open right now, you know, in women's tennis. All the girls are very, very close level-wise. But I think it's important just to focus on the match you're playing, and that's it.
Did you have a question? Yeah, sorry.
Just chatting to some of the legends outside, and a lot of them had really nice words to say about you and your sister on the tour, and a few of them comparing you guys to Venus and Serena. I mean, how does that make you feel, just being put in that breath?
Well, of course, I mean, it's an honor, but I wouldn't really compare us to Serena or Venus. You know, they're legends of the sport, and we've always loved to watch them on the court, you know, when we were younger, and they're definitely an inspiration, but we never wanted to copy anyone or I don't think it's right to compare us, you know. It's true, we're both sisters, you know, we can be good, and we'll see what happens, but I think it's too soon to compare us to Serena and Venus.
Linda?
I was going to say, in terms of though being able to do it with your sister, how great is that for you, and is this your first big sort of trip together to a tournament like this?
Yeah, it's our first pro Grand Slam together, so it's definitely special, and I love having her here, you know. After last year, we were separated a lot, you know, we had totally different schedules, so we couldn't wait to travel somewhere together finally, and we're enjoying it.
Who's more competitive out of you two?
It's hard to say, you know. We both are fighters on the court, but maybe in general, probably me. But we're different personalities. But once she steps on the court, she's definitely a fighter as well.
Any more in English, Matt?
Yeah, I mean, at 17, but going so far in a tournament, you probably can't sneak up on anybody anymore. Nobody's gonna be surprised by you. How do you think you'll experience that, or do you expect people to approach matches with you differently through the rest of the year?
Well, definitely the more matches I play on this level, you know, the more the other player is gonna know me, gonna know my game, but I don't know, I'll just try to keep improving my game, so it doesn't matter if they know me or don't.
doing this, keep producing so many good women players in particular? What's the secret?
I get asked this question a lot, but I never know what to say. Kind of, I mean, you know, we're pretty competitive. You know, there are a lot of players. Also, especially for girls, you know, tennis is a very popular sport in Czech Republic. So, you know, most of the girls play it, or, you know, there's a big percentage of girls that play tennis in Czech. But yeah, I think it's competitive, you know, competitive parents, and yeah.
Last one. I mean, obviously, you could still be playing juniors. Do you sometimes think, wow, look where I've got when there's girls my age who are just haven't won, you know, who are winning matches in the juniors still?
Yeah, I mean, yeah. Sometimes I'm thinking, oh, I could still play juniors this year. You know, it's pretty cool, and you know, just seeing the juniors, you know, playing here, and knowing that I could still play this year. Yeah, it's it feels kind of weird too, but yeah, it's definitely, it shows me that I'm on a good path, and yeah, I'll just keep working hard and see where it takes me.